I got arrested for the Tustin Police Department, and they transferred me into ICE custody, even though if I didn't commit the crime. It's a law, you know, that they cannot, like, collaborate. They're still working with ICE, and they're cooperating with ICE. Make sure that law enforcement don't collaborate with ICE. That's the only hope that we have from the governor, like, to protect immigrant people. I was working for my family. They're going to try to deport me, and where my family is going to be without my support. My old daughter, like, she's 5 years old, and she was asking my wife for me every day. My son, for him right now, I am a stranger because I wasn't with him. He don't know me. That's very tough for me. To be in Atlanta is like expensive too, because we had to pay for the phone calls, you know. For my wife, was very tough to try to put money on my books because she was working for my kids. I am an asthmatic person, right? And I start to think, if something happened to me, what's going to happen with my family? I was asking, you know, for protection in Adelanto. I told her, hey, I have asthma, please, can you help me out? Because I need to try to take care of me because, you know, I don't want to get the COVID-19. They was like rejecting me. If we'll see that it's an emergency, we're going to take you to the doctor. So they don't care. We're human beings. And you never know if something's going to happen to you. This is not a game. This is not a joke. This is the real life. But they don't care. They have to respect because they're hurting people. They're hurting families. If you want a good community, don't separate families. We're humans. We're not animals. And we have feelings. Our families have feelings.